Hello and welcome to AI Basics. In this video, I'm going to be teaching you how you can change the music language you want to see or you want to view on Suno. So let's go ahead and start the video without wasting any more time. Open up any type of browser you have on your PC and go to suno.com. Make sure you have your account, sign into your account, and you will see this type of interface. Now, if you want to browse according to your language or according to the language of the world, you can see this drop down menu under global. So you can go ahead and click on it and you can see the available languages. So if you want to choose a language and want to listen the particular music on this language, you can select it. So after you select it, you can see the music will be changed according to the genre you have selected or according to the language you have selected. So I'm gonna play your music now, and you can now see that this has been turned into Japanese because I have just selected the Japanese language under music right here. So now I want to listen to Arabic music. I'll just go ahead and click on Arabic, which is over here, and then I will play this song. So this is how you can change the language on your music on Suno. It's quite easy and simple. It is right beside now on the top right hand corner. If you want to listen global music, you can click on global, or you can scroll down and find the music language changing option. So you can see there are some languages over here. You can select these languages and the music will come according to the language which you selected. I hope this video was helpful to you. If you still have any kind of confusion, please do mention us on the comment section down below. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, and do hit the bell button for more. Hope to see you in the next video as well. Until then, goodbye, take care, and make sure you enjoy.